When you're looking, you're like, wow, Someday's down 60 CS, but he almost has 10 CS per minute himself.
Takes the dragon as well. Now he's moving topside. 100 Thieves fancy something here, but Hui's dead. It's a 4v5. Flandre's matching. And EDG don't really find anything from the pick itself, just a dragon on the bot side.
Maybe Trumbull goes in, zones Flandre away from the fight for a brief moment. Mako could be the one who's in trouble. They're now fully committing onto the Nautilus. Ulti and knockups now coming in. JJ gonna land the kick, but they're waiting on the engage now. Abadaga immediately taken out and off to the side. FBI completely isolated, but Closer trying to save the day. FBI not gonna get hit by the kick. Maybe they can get something done. Hui now coming in. Someday goes golden by the brief moment, but there's just too many members standing. Of EDG, run! Hui, run! There's nothing here for you! But maybe there is. Hui, the turn, the 1v1 we've been waiting for. Not enough JJ with the quadra kill.
Massive plays from EDG